YouTubers. My name is Isaac and I'm 6 years old. Today I'm going to talk about this dinosaur Lego. The Lego creates three different dinosaurs. First is Pteranodon, which is not a dinosaur. It's a winged lizard, and it means wing without tooth because it has wings but without any teeth. And the next one is Triceratops. And Triceratops lives in the Cretaceous like the other ones, and it means a three-horned face, because you can see it has three horns and a frill, which is not a horn. And this is a T-Rex, and you might have guessed, well, some of you, and it means Tyrant Lizard King, and because it has sharp jaws. And it's the king of the dinosaurs. The first one I made is this T-Rex. It can move, and it took me about 20 or 30 minutes to make it. I like about it because it lived from 145 million years to 65 million years ago. And I love it because it has powerful jaws and it looks pretty furious, doesn't it? But there were some things that I don't like about it. One of the things that I don't like about it is that it's pretty hard to know which ones go where. And also, because there's only three in this pack and there's one more away, which I don't have. In summary, I think this should be good for a paleontologist or someone who's into dinosaurs like me. That's all for now. Hope you get a chance to see it at the warehouse.